Actually, there's this really funny story of YouTube back in the days. I was, what the hell was I watching? I was watching like Chobits or whatever. And back then, you know Chobits, the main character's name is Chi, right? And for some reason, I was also watching Chi Sweet Home at the time. And I had this like construed understanding of what Chi meant. It was like, I think they named her Chi. My memory might be wrong, but they named the cat Chi because she peed in the house, and that was like the onomatopoeia. It was like the sound that, like, if you piss on the floor, that's what, like, Chi. It's like, I think that's what the story was. I can't remember. It's like 2 decades ago. And then I went on some random like Chobits YouTube video, and I commented. It was like, "Did you guys know chi means pee in Japanese?" And then I check a few years later or a year later or something, that thing had like 50 dislikes on it. It was just so funny. Scatterbug. I was okay, but I was like 10. I was like 9 or 8, 9, 10. I shouldn't be watching Chobits at 10, but like, it was just funny. Miriam. Yeah. I was yeah. It was just kind of funny. I go back to the video one day and all of a sudden I see like 50 dislikes on that comment. I was like, "Oh yeah. Yeah, that's not what it means."